Thank you. Alert. Excessive combat activity will put unacceptable strain on your body.
Shut up!
Negative. This support unit is assigned to Yorha Unit 9S. As such, being concerned for said unit's well-being is a requirement.
Whatever.
Thank you.
210. Operator? Oh no. So this operator...
Operator 210, volunteer to undergo Type B equipment transition during previous descent. Sent to front.
Operator!
To be told me. She told me she wanted you to become a good person.
You! Don't you dare talk to me about To Be!
Physical check complete. Memory check complete. Maintenance mode complete. Yorha Unit 9S, activate. Good morning, 9S.
Am I...
Analysis. The enemy structural unit collapsed during battle. Unit 9S suffered damage from the fall and was placed in emergency suspend mode. Fall location was deemed too dangerous, thus said unit was transported to current location. All system checks and reactivation complete.
Operator.
Operator model 210 is deceased. Black box signal not found.
Oh. Situation report.
Tower access authentication key acquired. Number of authentication keys have been acquired. The tower is now open for investigation.
Good.
Thank you.
Alert. This is one of the Resistance members we were asked to locate. No vital signs detected. The unit is deceased. Alert. Emergency support request found in transmission records.
When was it sent?
Approximately 12 minutes ago.
That means they're still alive. Let's go.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
Over there. Initiating rescue.
Have been defeated. Alert. This is one of the Resistance members we were asked to locate. No vital signs detected. The unit is deceased.
Damn.
Analysis. All missing Resistance members are deceased.
I suppose we'd better return their belongings.
Concern
over Unit 9
gaining access to tower.
Damn it! Out of my way!
Alert. Allied signal detected.
Allies? Wait, you?
9S? We've been expecting you. Us will take things from here. You need to open the door to the tower.
Devila? Obala? What are you doing here?
Remember your promise?
What are you talking about?
Come on, 9S. Hack in while you can.
None of this makes any sense!
We'll explain everything once we're inside. Got this, 9S. You just focus on hacking.
Damn
lock open.
This barrier.
Analysis. It is part of a closed defensive system.
Well, how do I break it down?
Hypothesis. Unit 9S could permit his self-consciousness data to lose control. The resulting energy surge has an acceptable probability of temporarily paralyzing the barrier.
That's almost as bad as not going in at all!
What happened?
It's the barrier.
Popola!
No, don't! You can't do anything! The wall's got a self-closing algorithm!
Devil and I, we have to atone for our sins no matter what!
But if you do that, your circuits will...
Devil! Right.
Devila!
I hope you don't regret this.
That is all that remains from their persona in which they were referred to as administrators.
See.
Query. Why do the androids Devola and Popola seem to prefer death over surviving alone? There was a very high probability that at least one could have escaped.
I hope you never have to understand.
Affirmative. Query. Why does this tower possess an entrance at all? All material transport takes place via aerial vehicles. It is irrational for an infiltration route to be so easily accessible. Hypothesis. Entrance is a trap.
I don't care. I just have to kill them all. Corrupted Yorha units! Two B models? I'm glad I got to see you here. I truly am. Every last one of you! To be! To be! Don't worry, I'm going to kill you now!
Alert. The structure known as the tower has opened its gate.
Let's check it out.
Thank you.
This is a Yorha corpse.
Hypothesis. The corpse is likely a result of Yorha Unit 9S's advance through the area.
Let's go. What's the purpose of this structure?
Unknown. Proposal. Gather additional data.
Someday I need to teach you how to be helpful. What's up with this place?
Hypothesis. It is a representation of a library.
What's that?
A library is a data storage facility constructed by past human civilizations.
I suppose we have to hack in to look at the data, yeah? Help me out, Pod.
Affirmative. Hacking interface access rights granted to Yorha Unit A2.
Peachy. Looks like a data gathering system for the machines. These records are from the human server on the moon. The machines hacked that deep into the system, huh?
Thank you.
Some records on old humans.
Damn it, this is useless. There's too many of them. Huh? What's that? Operational summary of model number 2 in Project Yorha. This data...
Alert. Virus detected in locomotion region. High probability that infection source is transplanted parts from corrupted units. Proposal. Hack into self and eliminate virus.
On it.
Virus eliminated. 95% of functionality restored.
Unit 9S. Welcome to the tower. Welcome to the tower.
You bastards!
Because you made it this far, we have a special announcement just for you.
We'll reveal it once you destroy all the machine life forms here.
This is Project Yorha. That means all of us... to be...
Now you know everything. Do you still wish to fight? We are conceptual human personalities created within the machine network. cannot be destroyed. You're a unit 9S.
Keep them coming. I'll destroy them all. All of them.
And this tower!
Detected. Proposal. Retreat immediately.
Who are you?
Good to see you again, number two. What should we call Wave 2 now? It does bring back memories. Though to concepts like us, time has little meaning. Still, when we wiped out your forces, it made quite the impression on us. You're attacker model number 2. An experimental disposable group created as a test run for Project Yora.
Shut up!
Processing speed has returned to normal. Proposal, do not destroy enemies.
I know, all right?
Consciousness data saturation rate 30%.
It's all so very amusing.
Consciousness data saturation rate 60%.
The androids are human events left behind, acted as if they wanted to be human. The machine life forms the aliens left behind act as if they wanted to be human. We resemble each other so, but we are networked, and thus we are superior to you.
Hypothesis. The enemy's defensive system is prompting an evolution of its logic.
Foolish androids. Why? All things end with accepting death, do they not?
Consciousness data saturation rate 90%.
We are one, and yet we are many. We are finite, and yet we are infinite. We are the embodiment of the perfect.
Hypothesis. The enemy has become aware of the diversity of life.
I see it. The light. We move on, forward, to the future.
Consciousness data saturation rate, 100%. Hypothesis. The enemy's consciousness has begun to fracture.
Pressure. If we allow this android to continue living, we can create even more hardship for ourselves. Overcoming the crisis this creates will present an opportunity for our kind to evolve even further. We disagree. This android is dangerous. It must be destroyed immediately. Those who would doubt our victory are enemies. Do you truly think you can win?
What the?
Analysis. The saturated consciousnesses are now in conflict with each other.
Huh. They're acting like humans. Seriously still kicking?
Speculation. It is driven by remaining data located within enemy servers.
So this just keeps going until I kill them all?
Analysis. It appears to be a leak of the enemy's past memories.
Become a god. Become a god. Become a god. Who has become?
Speculation. It is a resource of some kind.
Used to make what?
Unknown.
This tower is a giant cannon that's aimed at the human server on the moon. If we don't do something,
So what? None of it mattered. Or didn't you know? We aren't required. Humanity is that moon server you're spending your ho was creepy. But in order to make sure they built a the commander. Sacrifice. Isn't that all?
Nines.
Shut up! You killed 2B. That's all we know.
2B hated to keep killing you. It cost her so. The 9S type is a high-end model, but the model designation 2B. The official designation is 2E. Number 2 type E. They were a special class of members designed to execute Yorha units. But you knew that, right, 9S?
Shut up! Shut up! What do you know? You don't know anything at all about us!
Proposal. Cease combat. Fighting her at this point would be
Pod
irrational.
Pod 153!
And
I order you to halt all logical thought and speech. This order shall remain in effect until you confirm the death of either myself or Unit A2.
Pod, we're going to repair 9S's logic circuits.
Acknowledged.
Tell me where to find the virus corrupting 9S.
Affirmative. Yorha Unit A2. Core data for 9S is stored ahead. Alert. Severe virus corruption. Probability of successful deletion extremely low.
I think I know a way.
The idea under consideration is not recommended. This pod is a Yorha tactical support unit. As such, it cannot approve of actions that would damage its supported unit.
You're not so bad, Pod. You know that? I'll take care of everything. Pod. Take care of 9S.
What of you, A2?
I've still got something I need to do. You go ahead.
Acknowledge.
I'm sorry. I never quite realized how beautiful this world is. I'm coming, everyone. I'm coming.